The United States is coming to the Western Pacific, and this time they've been invited. The U.S. and the Philippines just announced that the United States will nearly double its military presence in the country as part of a new defense agreement, including gaining access to 4 domestic military bases. This means it'll have access to 9 bases around the Philippines, giving it a dramatic presence in the South China Sea. This is all part of a growing effort to send a message to China that they can't disregard territorial rights in the South China Sea, and U.S. ships in the water send that message pretty clearly. But it's also a larger sign of preparation that if China makes a move on Taiwan, the U.S. would be prepared. This adds the Philippines to a coalition including Japan, Australia, and the territory of Guam, where U.S. bases are ready to spring into action at a moment's notice to defend the region if China makes a move. But for now, the buildup continues, and the U.S. and China continue to rattle sabers at each other.